Now that we are talking more openly about race in our society because of the protests, a lot of companies are being exposed for how they have treated people of color in the past. And L'Oreal is now being called out by a former model. Hey, what's up, IRs? It's Mackenzie here, and today on the channel, I'm gonna be filling you in on some new drama between L'Oreal and a former black trans model that was fired by the company. So activist and model Munro Bergdorf has just criticized L'Oreal Paris, calling out the company for being liars and snakes after they posted a photo to their Instagram in support of Black Lives Matter and the current protests. Basically, L'Oreal posted a photo to their Instagram saying, quote, "Speaking out is worth it." But this rubbed Bergdorf the wrong way, as she had been fired only days after the launch of her first campaign with the brand back in 2017 because she chose to speak up about racial issues and her opinions of white supremacy. Bergdorf responded to L'Oreal's statement in a tweet where she said, quote, "Excuse my language, but I am so angry. F you, L'Oreal. You dropped me from a campaign in 2017 and threw me to the wolves for speaking out about racism and white supremacy with no duty or care, without a second thought." The situation back in 2017 was that she was introduced as the brand's face of modern diversity. But days after she was announced as the brand's first transgender model, Bergdorf wrote online about racism and white supremacy, and was quickly dropped from her role as a result, adding in another post, quote, "Where was my support when I spoke out? I'm disgusted and writing this in floods of tears. If you care about me or hashtag Black Lives Matter, don't let L'Oreal Paris get away with this." To summarize Bergdorf's controversial comments in the past, she said, quote, "Because most of y'all don't even realize or refuse to acknowledge that your existence, privilege, and success as a race is built on the backs and blood of people of color." Then continuing in another statement, quote, "Once white people begin to admit that their race is the most violent and oppressive force of nature on earth, then we can talk." Then back when those statements came out, L'Oreal said that they support diversity and tolerance of all people, and that her comments were at odds with those values. And now Lil Mix singer Jade Thirlwall has even spoken up about the situation in support of Bergdorf. Jade said that she always wanted to work with L'Oreal, but now she's disgusted by their treatment of Bergdorf, saying on Instagram, quote, "But how could I ever associate myself with a brand that won't support and show up for the black trans community? L'Oreal Paris, I guess speaking up is only worth it when it suits you. Where is the accountability and apology to Munro Bergdorf? Now is the time to make amends and lead by example, and until you do, I can't believe your performative posts. Shame on you, hashtag I stand with Munro." Okay guys, so that's all from me for this story. Let me know below your thoughts on all this. Do you think L'Oreal are hypocrites, or that since this all happened back in 2017, the brand could have changed their values since then? But before I go, I'm gonna shout out a few comments from my Kylie might be going to jail video. So Scooby-Doo said, "Let's be honest, she isn't going to jail." And honestly, I agree. I personally just don't think they're dumb enough to forge legit tax documents, but even if they did, it'd probably be a slap on the wrist because she is a Kardashian. Then Aranova said, "Kim, stop taking selfies. Your sister is going to jail." And that was truly the iconic reference that I needed in this comment section. That was hilarious. If you guys don't get that, it's back from when Chloe was going to jail and Kim was like taking selfies in the car on Keeping Up. It was like so ridiculous and hilarious. Then Fuyu said, "Guess her makeup can't cover her now." And nope, it sadly cannot. Okay guys, so that's all for me today on this story. Thank you so much for watching if you made it this far, and be sure to go down below and subscribe and you want to see more juicy videos just like this. Also make sure to follow the IO team on our Instagram to be kept up to date with us. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.